freak storm lashed parts of Japan's capital Tokyo on Monday, leaving several parts of the city flooded. Japanese media reported power outages with some 8,000 households without electricity. The brief torrential rain took place over a period of a few hours before the city returned to its usual summer weather. Now, as per the Met Department, the downpours and thunderstorms are due to unstable atmospheric conditions created by a warm air mass covering eastern Japan and the surrounding areas.
ああ、15センチはずっと。